So my name is Yuri van Geest. I'm the Dutch ambassador of Single Layout University and a managing director of Single Layout University Summit and co-author of the best-selling book Exponential Organizations, published by Single Layout University Press. We had a four-hour session today on the emergence and impact of different exponentially growing technologies on the environment and on our products and services, and the impact of those on new business models, strategies, and new organizational forms, internally and externally. The key takeaways of the session are that the pace of change is accelerating. It won't stop. It will continue for the next 10 to 20 years at least. There's a lot of convergence of technologies, of different vertical markets and different disciplines that is driving radical innovation and radical solutions for big global societal issues and challenges. The key innovation for the next 5 to 10 years will be threefold. One is nanotechnology, graphene. It's a supermaterial. The second is Bitcoin, especially the blockchain. So the ledger, the underlying technology of Bitcoin, is very important to create new organizational forms. And finally, I would say deep learning, artificial intelligence, that will impact different businesses as well, and with a very large impact. Yeah.